This video presents RF Grasp, a system from MIT that enables robotic grasping of hidden objects. For example, here the robot needs to find and grasp a target object that is under clutter. As you can see, the robot's camera's line of sight is blocked and the object is not in the camera's view. I will show you how our system can explore the environment to approach the object, declare its vicinity, and pick it up. Our system relies on RF perception, using the antennas you see here. The target object is tagged with a very cheap RFID sticker. RFID tags such as this one are on billions of objects. Unlike visible light, RF signals can traverse through occlusion. This allows our system to locate and identify the object, as you can see in the bottom left. In contrast, the system cannot see the object behind an occlusion using the camera. By fusing camera visual data with RF perception, the robot can maneuver efficiently around obstacles and move toward the object. Once it determines that the object is within its reach, it moves to a second phase, which is called RF visual grasping. Although it cannot see the target object, it knows where it is due to the RF perception. This allows the system to declutter the object's vicinity. It then grasps the target object and declares task completion, but it knows the target object has moved, as you can see in the bottom left. RF grasp can perform more complex tasks like selective sorting. Here it needs to identify and locate all objects that belong to a certain semantic class and put them in the sorting bin. Using RF perception, it knows where all the objects are located and follows similar steps to extract each object. It localizes an object from the requested category, moves above it, declutters vicinity, and then grasps it and puts it in the bin. As you can see in the bottom left, the robot can track the object's location. This is important because it allows the robot to close the loop and determine if it has missed an object, what it was attempting to grasp, and needs to try again, or if it has picked up the right item. When all the objects from the requested category are extracted and are in the sorting bin, it declares task completion. To learn more about our system, please read our paper or visit our website at rfgrasp.media.mit.edu. Thanks for listening.